Here is a steel artwork structure by Liam Gillick.